Following uptake of the lunar particle by the target cells, STARR, self-amplifying RNA, is released into the cytoplasm through the action of proprietary components of the lunar particle. The mRNA is translated into protein by the cell's ribosomes, producing the desired protein. Unlike conventional mRNA, STARR includes a replicase gene, which amplifies the mRNA and increases the amount of protein produced. Self-amplifying RNA protein production is estimated to be 30 times greater than conventional mRNA, leading to higher and longer protein expression compared to a similar dose of conventional mRNA, and a broader and more responsive antibody profile,